A movie night made for families returns to the lawn of the Covelli Center.
Honestly, it's one of my favorite events.
We'll have the details on that and more in our After Hours report.
After Hours is sponsored by the Timberlanes Complex.
Coming up on Monday, June 18th, is the kickoff of the Youngstown Summer Movie Series 2018 season.
That is going to be 9 weeks, and it's a family-friendly event, and we do movies ranging from the 80s up to the 2000s. It's every Monday at 9 p.m., and if there's a rainout, it will show the following day on Tuesday. We're going to be starting with Footloose. Some of the other movies would be Black Panther, would be the following week. We have The Goonies, we have The Lion King, Kiki's Delivery Service, Napoleon Dynamite.
The movie series is put on by the City of Youngstown in conjunction with the Youngstown Cinema and the Covelli Center.
I'm hosting it from Youngstown Cinema, and then Covelli, they let us use the lawn and the screen, so it's kind of a joint effort. Well, I think with the whole revitalization of downtown Youngstown, right now they have a lot of entertainment, a lot of bars, a lot of restaurants, and we're trying to bring everyone down. So having something like this brings families, brings kids down.
You can find out more details and see a full schedule of movies at cityofyou.org, CovelliCenter.com, or at the Youngstown Summer Movie Series Facebook page.
Everyone gets excited about it. Some people dress up. We've had people come in costume. When we had draws, we had people come in bathing suits and, you know, float inflatable sharks. So I do like that people get involved, and if it's a musical, they'll sing along. So that's always fun, just seeing everybody come together. It's just a fun thing to do on a Monday night.
Now here's the rest of your weekend rundown. This Saturday from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m., head out to White House Fruit Farms for the annual Strawberry Festival. The festival will feature desserts, drinks, fresh berries, music, and more. The Youngstown Flea Market for Makers will be open once again this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The market is dedicated to local and regional vendors of handmade, antique, repurposed, vintage, and collectible items. River Rock at the Amp returns this weekend with Country Legends, featuring tributes to Toby Keith, Garth Brooks, and Zac Brown, with opening act Chris Higby. The show takes place from 5 to 11 p.m., and tickets are $8. Also happening this Saturday is the Simply Slavic Heritage Festival, taking place from noon to midnight. The festival is a celebration of all ethnic groups from the European Slavic region, featuring food, music, dancing, and crafts. The 36th annual Father's Day Car Show takes place this Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. in downtown Sharon. Antique cars and trucks will be on display with trophies awarded at 3 p.m. Admission is free for the public and $10 for participants. For this week's After Hours report, I'm Maggie Young.